Good morning, everybody. It is a beautiful sunny Wednesday out there, and all morning long we've been teasing a special announcement. Yes. Alas, now is the time, although we're missing special announcement.
We're missing someone.
Missing someone? If only we had a hint. A foghorn.
Okay.
A boat.
Roger, get up.
What?
You got the job.
I got the job.
You got the job, man. Get up.
I gotta go.
Hurry.
I gotta go.
Gosh.
I got the job. I got the job.
Wait, Roger.
What?
You need this.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
It's like reverse Superman.
Yeah.
Oh, he's faster than I thought.
A lot of people up in the morning.
Pushing people out of the way.
Look how quick he is.
Wakey, wakey, Pearson.
Watch out for the fountain.
He's winded.
No more Roger Sleeperson.
Oh.
Oh.
Get ready.
Bring your pass card.
He's locked out.
Oh. Oh.
Okay.
We're
good.
We're
good.
We're clear. Ladies and gentlemen, an official...
To thank the Academy. Yeah. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Lovely to meet you.
I'm just happy you have pants on.
I know. And I never say I did it. I think I just put makeup on your shoulders. I never thought that would happen.
You gotta call my wife later.
Yeah, exactly. Just to clarify.
Hello, everyone.
So, Rod, you have been such a staple part of the City TV family for what, 20 years? Longer than Winston's been alive almost. Right?
We're trying to do the math.
We'll call it even.
And now, here you are officially a part of the BT family. You guys have been writing in. It has been a transitional few weeks.
They love you, Rod.
We really love you.
I love that they did a vote, too. And my mom voted repeatedly for this.
Yeah, exactly.
It worked out really well. No, it's wonderful. It's wonderful to be working with you guys because you're all incredible. And I've known some of you for a really long time, some of you not so long, but it's been a great experience getting to know everybody. And getting in here and settling in and being a chance
to
share with the viewers.
I know, right?
I'm just going to stop at that. No, I'm going to keep it good. But I didn't be able to share mornings with our viewers. I was on BT 15 years ago.
I used to watch when you were on BT.
There's a lot that's come and gone since then. And
you were the Tammy.
I was Tammy, yes.
Yeah.
Nowhere near as beautiful, nowhere near as professional. But I was the Tammy.
No,
I was the
first Tammy. You were quite talented at times. I can remember some really
good things. But say goodbye to the social life. Yeah,
what does your son say?
He's like, oh. Actually, he's really excited because he'll get to see me more.
Yeah, which works out so well.
It's great to share the mornings with you guys. I get to share the afternoons with my son.
And you get to kiss your social life goodbye.
Bye. Exactly.
My son is pretty much my social life.
Yeah. Right.
So I'm really going to put him to bed and then put you to bed.
Actually, last night, I went to bed and I said, be in bed before 11. And I went up and went to bed.
And we have many morning shift workers out there, and we want to give you all of the tips that you need to get this morning and your or every morning now started on the right foot. So the hashtag
coffee.
Roger
yes,
coffee
lots
first.
Of coffee. Yeah.
Hashtag Roger on board. Tweet us at BT Toronto with all of the sleep tips and all of the messages of congratulations.
How to get yourself going.
So congratulations.
A bike ride in the morning gets you going.
It does.
Every morning is Monday. But thank you very much.
I'm
so glad to be here.
For?
7 years.
Wow.
7 years of evenings.
Your body's going to go through a whole bunch of things.
That was 4 months ago. So.
Cheers to Roger Pearson.
Thank you very much.
Officially part of the amazing BT family. Eye contact.
Cheers.
I almost ended it before it started.
That would have been that.
And to all our viewers, thank you very much as well.
Cheers.
And it's 7 o'clock. You're watching Breakfast Television.